There's an Elijah generation that's rising in this hour.